Lady and Tom munching through the sugar beet. Is there anybody unloading yet? Dr. V?
We have one full trailer, Panda.
Yeah, I'm gonna do a run with it now because I'm full.
I'll just jump in.
The trailer's just about full now.
Yeah, I've just jumped into the Massey, so I'll come and empty you. Yeah.
How full is that trailer? It looks about 80% from here.
73.
Yep.
That trailer at the top of the field full, yeah?
Yeah.
Excellent work, guys. Munching through it.
Thanks.
Thank you. Well, I'm going to finish this field with Nicholas, and I'm going to take a bit of a break.
Okay.
Get some food and drink.
I think Marty's near.
We should.
Marty's close.
We've also been running from the like what, 4 hours now. I've been on this server for 3 hours now. 3 hours and 4 minutes.
Servers up anytime, so you can jump in and play. So.
Are you going to be on tomorrow?
On tomorrow.
Panda.
I can't say guaranteed yes, but okay. I will see how it goes.
And what with you, Doctor?
I don't know either.
You what?
Can I say for sure?
What?
I don't know, to be honest.
I'm gonna bale this field after this. I will take the last row.
Okay, let's play post.
Talking Donkey, join the server again.
Okay.
Oh. Real world telephone, you can answer that. Excuse me, get out of the way.
And can you... Do you have a bale for Panda?
Hello.
Hello. Hello.
I actually haven't eaten yet. My brother wouldn't want to order the food. He wouldn't want to make the call. My mom and dad's just like, why wouldn't you want to make the call? He's like, I just don't want to.
And he obviously isn't hungry.
No. Well, yes he is, but... but he's just too shy and scared he's gonna say something wrong. And I'm like, wait, well, they don't mock you for that. You just get full. Addy.
Pardon?
Did you just get full? Addy.
Yeah.
Addy. Yeah, I'll be right there.
No problem.
Hey, Panda.
I am.
Hey, Nicholas.
Hey. What did you say, Panda? Do you have a bale fork or what?
There is one, yeah. By the bale sheds.
Only 361134 Sugar Beets.
Good.
Liters. Only.
That's a lot of Sugar Beet.
Well, we're waiting for the great demand. But we're gonna harvest the fields first.
Say that again?
You missed a little bit. I just done
Where?
It. Don't worry about it.
This weight isn't heavy enough. At least not on this tractor.
And you're empty, Addy.
Okay, thank you. Just checking my phone.
I have to drive through the trees. Sorry.
Working well.
Thanks. What you doing, Tupper?
I'm actually just fixing some manure into the grower. The
manure spreaders?
Yeah. No, the plant. The greenhouses.
Okay. Doctor, you here?
I believe he's answering the phone.
He gave me a shock. What did he say?
He's had the phone call.
It's just he's a little bit in the way of my windrowing. With the Ursus, you know, the Renault, when I look down with the camera, I can see the under the world, or what you want to call it. It looks pretty funny.
nice little boat in a lake there. Get my fishing rod, sit in there, and that's it. Be well away.
That'd be nice, actually. Really hungry. Damn it, this hurts.
How's everybody doing?
Just regrowing some.
Good. Refill. Was refilling the greenhouses then?
No, I'm.
I'm back on the Scania again.
I've got about another 30 minutes, 40 minutes from here. Going in for a staff meeting.
Okay, mate.
Don't discuss all these news. This harvest just misses random sugar beet plants, doesn't it?
Yeah, I noticed that.
Just one or two in the middle, right in the middle of the row, no reason for it to miss them.
I could help you with the beet harvesting. With the tractor. I do that.
There's not that much left.
I know. No.
You two have done a grand job there munching through that.
Thanks.
You want me to take the left side? Take the right side? Howdy?
Can do, yes.
What's next? panda.
Well, I'm...
Benu.
There's an upfield 12 to do for wheat. For windrowing, sorry.
Okay. Always been done. I'm gonna park the tractor here then. And I will take care of the bales now.
I thought Talking Donkey was doing that.
I said that I would do it. Like, I will take care of removing them from the field.
Okay.
Where is it again? The bale stuff is... Panda.
What is it that you're after?
The bale fork.
Over near the bale shed.
And where's that?
The two half moon sheds that got no sides over near...
Oh, those. Okay. Found them. Is it like the blue thing? Is that that one?
Yeah. Got little fork things sticking out the front.
I can't use the manager on it. Do you have a thing? Should what you use then? The John Deere or what? I can use the menu too.
Why is it will not lock on?
What do you normally use?
Depends what I'm doing.
Using the Dentia or what?
Yeah, I use the JD.
Okay.
Bought a pitchfork for the Manitou, that's at the shop.
Okay, thanks. Where should I park the John Deere?
Is that your third load, Audi?
Bandit. products. I have to go eat now, so be right back.
Gonna be good with some Chinese food.
Chinese?
Fried chicken with sour sauce. Ice. Gonna taste good.
Right, I wish I'd invented a Chinese restaurant. I could have made a fortune across the world.
You can make one up here, can't you? I'll be your number one guest. Just tell the missus you want a Chinese restaurant. She'll be on it.
Should eat all the produce.
Dear.
I see someone getting grounded if he's not careful.
That's why I'm whispering. Can't hear you through the wall, can she? She's only about 6 foot away. No more
than
that.
Her own farming.
No, she's actually found a Minecraft.
Nice.
So she's studying that. But I do get her to see, even though I do the mod reviews and mod testing stuff like that, I do occasionally get her to test the mods as well for me, because she has more time than I do.
Does she work from home, or...?
Yeah...
I'm just gonna drive besides you and just get to 100% because I'm 85 now. Who left the server? Was it Nicholas?
He went for some food. Lemon Pillow's just come back on.
Yeah. Oh, Nicholas did leave. That lemon peeler guy, he don't really know how to drive. Just saying. He just drove into a bunch of trailers who was spawned right here. Oh. His trailers.
Hello, sorry about that.
Hello.
That's not a problem.
Right, this field's finished then. We bailed even.
I like the cuckoo, but he's sometimes a bit loud.
Have you got all this?
Sorry, were you talking to me?
Yeah.
I was asking Pam if he'd got autosave on the phone.
Yes, I am. Sorry.
Yeah.
Someone has very kindly parked a baler on the bridge. Which is nice. There's another bridge further up.
You can...
Okay, I'm back.